Does your YouTube TV have no sound? Well, that's really easy to fix. You're gonna go up here to the top, and you're gonna go over here to your little profile icon. Okay, and then you're gonna go down here to settings. Then you're gonna go down to 5.1 audio. You're gonna turn surround sound off. And then when you do that, now you've got sound.
We got in and out of trouble.